just over a year ago, experienced a bunch of bad things.
And answered the phone and all she said was, "Carleen, Dad's dead." I actually don't even think she said Carleen, I think she just said, "Dad's dead."
I was pretty traumatized and numb.
The hardest part of every day is getting out of bed.
So I wanted to do something to kickstart myself.
To release the burdens of life through stand-up comedy.
Through these 7 classes and the homework that you folks do, you will each develop a stand-up comedy routine and then you'll perform it live in front of an audience.
My dad decided to be adventurous and sold Saskatchewan homestead and we moved to the interior of British Columbia. The mountains had quite an effect on all of us. Dad quit drinking and started connecting with his higher power. Mom quit Catholicism and found feminism. I quit school and started doing just about anyone who'd ask.
Sing on.